A Korean medical team has succeeded in treating children with cerebral palsy using the umbilical cord blood of another person. It's the first time in history the treatment has been proven. Arirang's Hwang Ji-hye has the details.
A Korean medical team has had its first success with a treatment for cerebral palsy that uses the umbilical cord blood of a person other than the patient. The blood, which is rich in stem cells, is what remains in the vein of the umbilical cord and placenta at birth. The team is led by Dr. Kim Min-young of Bundang Cha Hospital. In their study of 31 patients suffering from cerebral palsy, all 31 patients showed improvement 6 months after receiving injections of umbilical cord blood over the course of 5 months beginning in May 2010. The team added that the patient's athletic and cognitive abilities have also improved. Cerebral palsy is a devastating disability acquired in early childhood that affects 10,000 children worldwide every year. The disability results in lifelong motor and cognitive functional deficits. Patients with cerebral palsy were previously treated with stem cells from their own cord blood, but not all patients have this. The medical team says the results are promising and the study will give hope to cerebral palsy patients. Hwang Ji-hye, Arirang News.